Simon Dixon. Matt, all the cabin crew, you're very welcome on this Ryanair flight to Dublin. We're about ready to go, so hopefully in the next minute or so. We'll get you all sat down, get the doors closed, and we'll be on our way. Today from the Western runway. Up the country, go towards the east side of Birmingham, south side of Manchester and Liverpool, crossing from the Irish Sea towards Dublin. Flight time for us today, we're looking at about 55 minutes. Weather route is forecast to be nice and smooth, but I would just advise to keep those belts fastened in the cruise. Into Dublin today, a few clouds, fairly similar to here, really, just a few degrees cooler, about 18 degrees. We'd like you now to sit back, relax, and please ensure those belts are fastened. And please pay particular attention to the cabin crew when they give their safety demonstration. Obviously very important, and it is for your benefit. Talk to you a little later in the cruise, give you any changes and updates to their routine, and we'll keep abreast of the weather approaching Dublin. So for now, just enjoy the flight.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Very warm welcome aboard today's service. CFR 338 bound for Dublin. Captain in command today's flight is Simon. He's assisted in the flight there by First Officers Ryan and Jasmine. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matt. And to go my fantastic colleagues, Laura, Eleanor, and Manash, we should be looking after you on board today's flight. Flight time over to Dublin today will be approximately 1 hour. However, before we start about for departure, as your safety is the number one priority, we're going to ask you for a few moments of your complete attention and silence in the cabin. Just want to crew point out some of the very important safety features to be found on board today's aircraft.
Stop after that.
Captain, that silver captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign for you. However, for your comfort and especially for your safety, we do recommend that you please keep your seatbelt loosely fastened for the duration of today's flight. If convenience, you'll find a call bell, a reading light and a fresh air vent in the panel above your head. Toilets on board this aircraft can be found one at the front of the cabin and two at the rear, with the rear right-hand toilets also containing our baby change facilities. In the next few minutes, my lovely colleague Laura will be passing through the cabin to collect your hot food orders. If you're feeling hungry today and you fancy one of our delicious paninis, croissants or any other hot food item for your lunch, then please do feel free to contact Laura shortly. In the next few minutes, the rest of the crew will be passing through with our drinks and snack service. If you fancy a hot drink, then why not grab a delicious cup of English breakfast tea, or perhaps one of our famous Levanta filtered coffees. Alternatively, we've also got a good selection of alcohol available, including Heineken, Bournemouth cider, red and white wine, and a wide selection of spirits as well. For details of all of our food and drink, plus of course our tax-free gift items, can be found in the complimentary magazines, which the cabin crew handed out to you earlier. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to remind you that receipts for all in-flight sales can be found on our website, ryanairreceipts.com. And finally, if there's anything that the crew can do to make your flight more comfortable today, then please do feel free to contact any of us at any time. But however, we do invite each and every one of you to please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight with us today. Thank you. Yeah.
has since GC2 our fantastic charity scratch card game. With our scratch cards, not only do you have the opportunity to win some great prizes for yourselves, most importantly, you'll be helping us raise money for children's charities all over Europe. A charity that we're looking after on board today's flights is called Maloney House Hospice. They're based in Winchester in the south of England, and they provide hospice facilities for dying children and teenagers. Last year, through the sale of our scratch cards, we were able to raise over £100,000 for the hospice, and this year we're hoping to raise the same, if not even more. If you pick up one of our charity scratch cards, you can win some fantastic prizes for yourselves, including 1,000 or 2,000 euros cash, a new card to be won every single month, Ryanair flight vouchers, or even our top prize of an incredible 1 million euros. On board today's flights, we're doing a buy one get one free offer on all of our scratch cards, so for just 2 euros, £1.90, you can have 2 single scratch cards, or for more chance of winning, whilst most importantly, helping us raise even more for the hospice, you can have an incredible 14 for the price of 5. That's 14 charity scratch cards for just 10 euros or £9.50. Please do feel free to contact me as I'll be passing through your section of the cabin. I'd like to thank you ever so much for all of your generous donations, and of course, wish you the very, very best of luck. Thank you.
Oh, Thank you.
when we landed on schedule, and the local time is now approaching 25 past 3. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft is parked on the stand and the fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off for you. Please do take care when opening up your overhead lockers, as some items that may have luggage may collapse and cause you an injury. For those passengers who smoke, we'd ask that you please refrain from doing so until you reach your designated smoking areas outside the terminal building. Information on reserved seating, priority boarding, web check-in, new routes, car hire and much more, please do feel free to visit us on our website at Ryanair.com. Finally, on behalf of all the crew on board, I'd like to thank you very much for choosing to fly with us today. Wishing you a very pleasant stay here in the local area, or indeed a safe onward journey. From all of us on board, thank you ever so much. We hope that you have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.
I take the seat back.